time to be a Texan.
One of the newer issues that has a 2-minute odds, thousands of people headed to the U.S. right now seeking asylum.
When you get here, we have identified homes that are willing to take you in, to give you free housing, free food, free health care. And every one of these homes is helpfully self-identified with a little black and white sign that says Bethel. Don't bother knocking, just kick the door, and they don't believe in walls, so just let yourself in and make yourself at home.